Now, yeah. Now the thing about that is the underneath us right now, underneath our feet, is the orderly room, the guard room, all these really important rooms. All the officers are on this wall as well. So I think the engineers had that in mind. They wanted the officers to be occupied. Yeah. Yeah. They put the soldiers there.